But I haven't got anything to do with the new internet and all these kinds, because I'm too old really to understand it. So I work in this old-fashioned way, and I haven't got a computer. And there comes a moment when you haven't decided not to have these things, as you said, they haven't arrived and you don't know how to cope with them. I write my books by hand and then I type them up and then I give them to my friend Vicky and she puts them on the computer. These days, but I can't use anything. So, like, I can't even drive a car. I'm so useless, really. I know. It's a generation thing, isn't
you
it?
You have an old-fashioned typewriter.
Yes. Which, I've got two different ones, yes. And I just, but I love writing by hand. And Martin Amis and look, a lot of younger writers, they all write by hand, first of all. I have nice, good foolscap paper, lined foolscap. I write my books on this, in these books, that's right, yes. Is it
slowly or fast do you write?
I don't know, little bits at a time. I've written for 22 years a column in the Church Times, which are little essays, really. And read everywhere. And I write those on straight onto the typewriter on Tuesday mornings. It takes about 2 hours, really, once I've got an idea in my head to do with botany and religion and self-thoughts, I don't know what. They were made into books eventually.